Friday night was supposed to mark Penn State and Iowa inside Rec Hall, something all wrestling fans were looking forward to. However, that duel has been postponed. Mitch Gerb alongside sophomore Seth Neville. Seth, COVID unfortunately seems to be the gift that keeps on giving in 2021. Rather than sit here and look at the negatives, what's been the most beneficial part of the continuous adversity?
Well, you know, I'm just glad that we're able to get into the room and we're able to wrestle, and that seemed like something that wasn't going to happen for a long time, and now that it happened, it's something that we all love to wrestle, so that's pretty much the best thing we can do. And not being able to compete sucks, but you know, they're trying to find matches, and we're just trying to get out there, and we're going to stay ready.
Seth, you started the 2021 season 3-0 for Penn State at the 285 weight class. What is something that you still want to focus on when it comes to the development of your overall process?
Going out there and not being afraid to score a lot of points. Something that, you know, we're seeing it a lot more happen at the heavyweight, which is awesome. People are wanting to go out there and score a lot of points. And if you're not on that train, then you might get lost. So you just got to keep, kind of evolving and having that mindset that you're going to go out there, you're going to get really tired, and you're going to score a lot of points. And so that's just what I've been trying to work on in practice and in my matches, essentially, just going out there and trying to, you know, get really tired, score a lot of points.
Seth, you mentioned your opponents in the 285 weight class trying to come out and score more points, something that you're not necessarily used to. What are the challenges of that been?
You know, some things that you're used to is probably trying to win a match like 3-2, just doing one shot that you're used to. Now I'm working on several moves in the room and trying to go out there. And sometimes you're focused solely on trying to hit that one move that you get caught up in like other things. So you just got to be able to go out there, and if you get taken down, you get taken down, stand right back up, and just try to go for it again.
Seth Neville, appreciate your time and good luck the rest of the season.
Thank you.